too with the problem in life. But like me, when I was dancing on stage and young people was just looking at me like I was dumb. I was at school and it was a big, wild problem. And they was looking at me like, okay, he dancing. I'm like, the crowd ain't doing nothing. I was kind of like, oh man, I feel like I'm not doing my goodness. I feel like they think I'm weak. So I went and started doing my all. I just started off and I was like that. And then when they went to saying, and they're like, hey, I was like, man, I need to step up my game. So I was like, okay, I took off my shoes, and I just started running, just started hitting flips, and like, just spinning around on the stage. People was like, oh, so bad. And then when you up there, you sing, like, people just
come online.
Once I be up on stage, like, hey, what up, man? Come on, everybody, get up there, see, to make some noise, man. You supposed to come out there and just go, like, for real, like, be a walk. Get into it, like, literally, like, hit high notes, and y'all work together as a team, and like, kill it. When the crowd starts hearing you, just put your all into it, and they eventually be like, oh, these girls look good. I mean, shoot, because I gotta take my own.